What is up, gamers? So, History Collection, as of the release of this video, comes out today, and I am getting a case of it. I should be getting it sometime next week. I might open it and stream it, might not, unsure yet. There are four SPs you get in a case, and so I am making a tier list of what SPs I want, and which ones I would be happy to pull. So, our tiers, number one is I will make a sacrifice to Satan for this card, in-game. Basically, it's the cards I extremely want, and I will do unholy things for them. There's probably keep where I like the card art enough and there's a chance I might play the deck where I would want to keep it. Probably sell is a card I don't necessarily hate the art of, but it's of a clan I will probably never use. And then I'll commit war crimes if I pull this in game. I don't want these. So yeah, we'll hop in. Harmonics Messiah just make sacrifice to Satan for it. Basically, this card's gonna run like $400. I could probably sell it, make half a case back, and like get other stuff, but the card looks so pretty and looks so cool that I'd rather just keep it and keep Nova Grappler max rarity. Peachon is like probably sell. I like the art of it, just none of the clans I play or plan on playing would maybe use this. Like Novas could, as just like a way to deal with Honnelly, or like Royals could, because then they can pinpoint search it and call it in the same column as Honnelly and then turn that off. But for the most part, the card probably won't see play. I don't know, I might keep it. It's like somewhere in here. It depends on what clans I end up building. We'll probably put in probably keep, actually. Pika, Mit Warcon, this card is so bad. Okay, it's not so bad, but there's very little purpose for it. And it's very hard to fit into a lot of decks, where I would just pull this just for like the art of it, and I don't really care for the art of it. So yeah, honestly, probably keep. I have the like ones from Premium Collection, and those look really nice. So I don't know if the SP one will look better than that. I really like the double rare foiling on Honnelly, but I'll probably keep it because I only have 7 Honnellys right now. So that'll finish a playset. And yeah, so moving on to the actual like cards from clans. Altmile, probably keep. I used to play Altmile a lot doing early G. I didn't really like Brave, and during like late G is when I took a break from the game because I was too young to have a job and everything was so expensive it was impossible to like keep up. But Altmile was a deck I was able to keep up with up until like G Next era, and I would like to pick it up again now that I have money. Yeah, and I really like the art of it. It's probably his best art, but I wouldn't mind not pulling it either. Susanoo, honestly, this might be my favorite art out of here. It's up there. I really want to play OTT this set. I think Susanoo is very cool and fun. This art is like very nice. It just aesthetically looks so pleasing to look at. The deck is gonna be really fun. I've been playing it a bit on CFA and I really enjoy it. Gavile, yeah, I'll make a sacrifice for it. I was never like a big Gavile like lover, but then I like picked up the clan randomly a couple weeks ago and the deck is so fun. Gavile is so fun. And now I'm in the down bad train with different fight for Gavile as well. I don't think it's my favorite art of her, but it does look really nice. I would love pulling this. And then I would also really like trying to get SPs of the original Gavile's. I do like that art more, but I really, really like this one too. Claret, probably sell. I don't think the art's bad. I just don't play shadows and I don't plan on really playing shadows. So Claret Sword is kind of whatever to me, but I wouldn't be upset pulling it. Gurgurit's weird. Do I plan on building this deck? I think I do. Yeah, I'll probably keep it. It's my favorite art of Gurgurit for sure. And I do want to try building it. Now it's going to be a bit hard because History Collection doesn't come with Percival or V Gurgurit. So there's still going to be like quite a bit of money I'd have to invest into it. But still, you get a lot out of it. And I do like this art quite a bit. Fenrir, I don't plan on playing this deck, but holy hell, this card looks beautiful. Oh my god. It's, God, he just looks so cool. He's so jacked. And just, like, everything going on in the art is so, so pretty. If I were to get him, I'd probably grade him, honestly. Because I wouldn't play him, probably. But I would want to grade this card. I'd keep the hell out of this card. Okay, Blade Master. Yeah. Kagura's my second clan. Nova's is my first, and then Kagura's second. But, man, this art just doesn't do it for me. I have, SPs of OG Blade Master. it already. And even if I pull this, I'm going to play those over this. I would maybe keep it if I pulled it, but I don't want to pull it at all. Shionui Oboro. I want to keep this. One, because it's a one of that I can play in the Shionui deck set once that comes out. The art looks so, so good. This is definitely my favorite Shionui art by a landslide. I've never like cared too much about Shionui arts, but this one just looks so cool. And then yeah, because of standard, I would want to play this very frequently. Gaia, I'd probably sell. If I were to pull it, I'd maybe try to sell it to Charlie. I don't like this art too much, but I do kind of want to play Tachis. But I think if I were to play Tachis, I would play the normal art over this most of the time. Yasui. I think Yasui's kind of cool. I really like his sword. Yeah, I'd probably keep Yasui because I do want to build Shirayuki as well. And this card you'd probably play in Shirayuki now just to have like a solid ride up turn. And the art is pretty cool. I do like it quite a bit. So yeah, I'd probably keep it. Vanquisher, commit war crimes. I fucking hate this clan. Before they started doing all the binding stuff, I thought the clan was really cool. But then they started like adding different ways to bind, and then they started doing V. They made the clan like obliterate Excel decks, which my main clan is Nova Grappler, so that fuck this clan. I hate it. Yeah, I don't want this at all. Victor, yeah, I'm making sacrifices for it. Technically, I could probably sell it, but I would want to grade one, and I'm already getting a playset from 50 cards. I technically don't need to pull it, and I would rather pull other things, but if I were to pull a fifth one, then I would potentially look into grading it, or just have like more for a variety of different decks, right? I'm already making sacrifices for this card, but I would keep it if I pulled it again. Next is Gallop. I think Gallop's art is pretty cool. I'd probably keep it. I do like the Gallop deck a lot. I know it's not that good, but it's pretty funny where you just stack so many odd hits on your Vanguard and then you just get all of them off at once. And the art's pretty cool. Although I do like OG Gallop art more, I would still play this just because I think it'd be funny to flex a Gallop deck. Alter Ego Messiah, I'd probably sell. I would see if my friend would want it because he has max rarity Messiah and I don't really care to build the deck. Every time I think I would like Messiah, I play it and I'm like, oh my god, this thing bricks so much. And I do have it in standard and I could play it in standard, but I don't really care to keep it. I'm not super down bad for this art, so I'd probably try to sell it, and it'd probably be worth a lot because it's in standard. Rising Nova, I'd probably sell it. I did play G Spikes back then and I did really enjoy it, but I do like Rising Nova normal art more than this one, so yeah, I'd probably try to sell it. Charrot, I like this art. This might be my favorite art of Charrot. Do I plan on building this deck? Maybe? I'd probably end up selling it. I'd either sell it or grade it, right? Keep it up here and grade it. So it's like in between. I'm very unsure on this. I think I'm leaning more towards grading it if I did pull it. But if like I was ever in financial trouble, I would sell it. Like I'm not too attached to Charrot. DI is one of my least favorite clans, but Charrot is not a card I hate. I hate Hope on Vamp a lot. We'll put it in probably keep, but it can go back and forth. Hoi, I want to keep this so bad. This art's so good. And I don't know if I'd play the deck, but I'd probably grade it because I think the art is just so, so sick. It's so pretty. So yeah, Hoi up here, for sure. Chronojet, it's as original as SP. I don't have Jet in standard. I don't plan on getting Jet for standard. The only reason I would is for the like the new Devils coming out in set 11 and running that package in there. I think that's really funny, but I'd probably sell Jet. I wouldn't be upset pulling it, but I wouldn't want to keep it. Night Rose, I'd probably sell. This might be my least favorite artwork for Night Rose, which is weird because Night Rose is usually like really good on arts, but I'm not a big fan of this one. I know I could get quite a lot of money for it probably. This is a lot of Grand Blue fans out there. So yeah, I'd probably sell it. Loris doesn't have a second art. Loris, I'd probably sell, maybe commit war crimes. I don't plan on playing this clan ever. Not because I like hate it or anything. I just don't like the playstyle. Like if I were to do that playstyle, I'd just play Nubatama instead of bouncing rear guards back into hand and stuff. I would definitely get rid of it if I pulled it. Thavis, I'd probably keep. This Thavis art's really pretty. I like it quite a bit. Yeah. And then Aqua Force is a deck I would play. It plays very similarly to Nova Grappler. And from my understanding, you like play a hybrid of V Thavis and G Thavis. So this could be a played card. So yeah, I think I'd keep it probably. Dark Face, I'd probably sell. I don't plan on playing this clan. Deck's gonna be pretty good going into BCS, so I'm sure I could sell this for quite a lot. Big Belly. Man, I don't know. I like Big Belly. Do I like this art more than this original? Yeah, I think I do. I think I'd probably keep it. I have V Great Nature stuff. I just don't have, like, G-Zone stuff. But that shouldn't be too hard to acquire as well. So, yeah. I'd probably keep Big Belly. If I were to sell it, I'd probably sell it to, like, Devlin or Solemn. So, I'll probably keep it. Asha, I'd probably sell. I think the art's cool. I don't plan on playing this clan, though. And yeah, that's basically it. So if you're interested to see what I pull, I might be streaming it. Unsure if my internet can handle it, but I definitely want to try to. And you can catch me potentially seeing which ones I pull. If I don't end up streaming it, I'll post what I pull on Twitter. And yeah, that's basically it. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. I'll see you guys in the next one.